Hello and thank you so much for staying with us at the Yotel Pad Park City. This video will show you how to open and close the bunk beds in your room. If you are using both bunk beds, please open the bottom bunk first. Next, engage the lever at the end of the bed and pull on the top of the bunk. Once the bed is moving, please release the lever and guide the bunk down. The bunk will click into place to stop it. You can repeat this for the top bunk, remembering to release the lever on the bed as it is in motion. The bed will click into place. Please pull up all the purple guard railings for safety. The bottom bunk headboard moves back and forth without needing to push any buttons. The ladder for the top bunk is located in the tall closets in your room. Please clip on the ladder into the holes on each bunk, then push the ladder until it clicks. To release the ladder, please pull on both knobs and pull out. Please replace the ladder into the closet. To close guard railing, you can release by pushing on the red squares. There is a release button underneath. To close beds, please close top bunk first. Release lever by pushing down and push the bed up into place. Please be cautious of pillows and bedding as not to get caught in the mechanism. Thank you again for staying with us at the Yotel Pad Park City. Hello, and thank you so much for staying with us at the Yotel Pad Park City. This video is to show you how to open and close the bunk beds in your room. If you are using both bunk beds, please open the bottom bunk first. Please remove chairs from in front of the desk area. Next, push the button lever down and pull down on the top part of the bunk. Once bed is moving, release lever and guide the bunk down. Bunk will click into place. You can repeat this with the top bunk, remembering to release the lever on the bed as it's in motion. Please pull up all purple guard railings for safety. Bottom bunk headboard moves back and forth without needing to push any buttons. To close guard railing, you can release by pushing on the red squares. There is a release button underneath. Ladder for top bunk is located in one of the tall closets in your room. Place clips on the ladder into the holes on each bunk and then push ladder until it clicks. To release ladder, please pull on both knobs and pull up. Please replace ladder into closet. To close beds, please close top bunk first. Release lever by pushing down and push the bed up into place. Please be cautious of pillows and bedding as not to get caught in the mechanism.